Do you often feel frozen foods are inferior to their fresh counterpart? Well, this is not always the case. According to various researchers, the nutritional value of frozen foods are generally equal to and sometimes even higher than their fresh counterparts. Frozen foods are harvested or made and freezed immediately closer to its source and often have less nutrient loss compared to those produced and transported over a prolonged period. Freezing itself is a method of preservation. Freezing food results in longer shelf life as lower storage temperature simply means reduction in growth of bacteria without the use of preservatives. We produce kawan paratha and chapati using individual quick freezing technology to obtain quicker freezing time compared to conventional freezing techniques. Individual quick freezing prevents formation of large ice crystals, which damages the cell walls of food. Damaged cell walls cause leaching of nutrients, loss of texture and taste of product. Individually frozen products are superior in nutritional value and flavor since they're frozen quickly right after they're made to seal in nutrients and taste at the peak of its freshness. Each kawan paratha and chapati is individually frozen to retain the flavor, texture and goodness of the products. No preservatives added. With kawan paratha and chapati, frozen is fresh.